The state's first AAPI Small Business Expo kicks off on Saturday, and expo organizers say getting this together after the last couple of years is more important than ever.
Throughout the pandemic, COVID, civil unrest, I think the AAPI businesses especially have taken a big hit from that, and we wanted to do something that can uplift businesses to help support each other, share knowledge, resources.
Okay, so the expo will be Saturday at Metro State University in St. Paul. It goes from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. $10 gets you in the door, while students are free with a student ID. And among the expo highlights, 70-plus exhibitors, a job fair, workshops, networking, and even scholarship and prize giveaways. And I'll also be there to kick off this first-of-its-kind event for the state that day.
Let's get back.